There are 300 days of my senior school year, then graduation comes just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it. Like maybe climbing a rock wall, or fighting a dummy, or knocking down a nacho tower. Discovering something that already exists, hey, or giving a monkey a shower. Finding inner peace, shooting trash can balls, or locating my dumb friend's brains over here. Finding a loyal bird, painting a self-portrait, or driving your professors insane. Send in! As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school ends this spring. So stick with us, cause I'm sending POV, we're gonna do everything. So stick with us, cause I'm sending POV, we're gonna do everything.
Mom, sentence back and funnier than ever.
What's up, y'all? It's that time of the week again where I have to do laundry, so I'm taking y'all to do some laundry with me. Woke up about like an hour or two ago, kind of skipped the class, but I'm doing some outside work, some work that I have to do for school. Honestly, I just have a bunch of work to do, and I'm probably not the most efficient. I'm gonna start trying to keep track of like what I do per hour, because I really want to know how many hours a day do I think I'm just wasting. You know what I mean? And like, we can determine what I'll define as wasting later, but because I think, like, honestly, I think some people will consider playing Brawl Stars a waste of time, which I can kind of agree for like for a little bit. But like, I think if I play, like, I probably play 30 minutes of Brawl Stars today? Nah, maybe an hour. Let me see. Let's see what the phone usage says. There we go. Yeah, I've played an hour of Brawl Stars today. And then I was on YouTube for an hour and on TikTok for an hour. So that also counts about last night. So I've been on my phone. I don't know why I folded that up. But okay, so TikTok. Hour probably is probably where I should be. Honestly, less if anything. I don't have enough educational information on there. YouTube is pretty, it's pseudo educational. Some of the stuff I watch is like actually good for me, and then some of that is just kind of brain rot. Brawl Stars for me is kind of like, it's really the only game I play. And as a gamer, I don't know, there's like an itch I always need to scratch from the competitive gaming that I don't normally get. So I'm glad I have that as an outlet. But I probably shouldn't be playing more than an hour of Brawl Stars a day. Like, just as an adult, I should understand that. But I did all my challenges and all my updates, so I don't really have a need to play anymore. This is just for fun.
What's up, y'all? I haven't worn this necklace since Vegas, and honestly, I think it's because I kind of look like too much of a fuckboy. I don't like how tight it is around my neck, to be honest. But I think, like, overall, I like the aesthetic. But I also was realizing, like, bro, how do I have a cowlick? Like, my hair is like 4 inches, and I can get a cowlick still. Kind of crazy.
What's up, y'all? Just finished the washer, so I'm gonna throw it into the dryers now. Yeah, I was just doing some work, doing some Harmon work, doing some outside school work, and then, yeah, or I guess Harmon's JBL. But yeah, doing my real job work. So I guess I made like 60 bucks today. Give me something good from the grocery store. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? No, I'm joking though. But yeah, so it's a pretty good day so far. I got class at 2, but that's just some yoga, so get some stretching in. And then I got class at 3:30 to like 4, so, or 5:30.
Take a little trip somewhere, yeah. Places I've never been, yeah. On a corner tour, out of here. Take a little trip somewhere, yeah.
What's up, y'all? We're back here for another episode of Cooking. Today, we're going to be making some burritos. I already have the rice in the rice cooker. My rice cooker should be done in around 4 minutes. So, once again, I need to wash this. But, yeah, it should be done in 4 minutes. So, it should be pretty good. I'm going to start cooking the meat now. We are going to use... If I woke up and told you I don't really want to see you, I know you're falling fast, and then I get it last, every night and every day, my heart, you to stay, hopefully these are, oh nice, they're still soft. What haven't I listened to in a little bit? Let's throw on this. She's my number one, I don't need nothing on the side. Said that I was done for good, but no one, no more lies. But my phone keep blowing up, temptations on my mind. I stare at the screen a while before I press decline. But my crumbs are seeding, it still lingers in my mind. For myself, I'm strong enough, I'm stronger than I'm trying. But I'm only human, I know loving you's a crime. If I take this cookie now, one day I'll do the time. Slip me a zanny at once, I got the buck or the butt. Hey, I get the dirt when I want, I do the skirt when I want. Due to the money aroma, I got a daughter diploma. My girl written all over, she got white written all over. All the niggas knows how to fuck a good thing up. Rhyme with a pound, this town, send me up.
When I'm in your town, press pound, hit me up.
When I'm in your town, press pound, hit me up. High fashion, oh yo yo, B wagon, oh yo yo, hey.
I put some ice on you cause you got a cold. I know I gotta keep my shawty on go. Drop that ass to the floor.
If you hop in the Benz, is that okay?
Is it okay if I call you my private babe? I ain't no player, I just got a lot of faith. But let me tell you, I like you a lot, babe.
don't talk to strangers. On a mic and a dog and to bang. Thinking in a little danger.
Got my burrito. .9 with real queso. 10. Alright, I'll catch y'all. Burrito, rated 8.9 out of 10. Banger.
I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself the night you're gone. There ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you bad. Sometimes it be like that. Both wanna love, both side. Both wanna argue until we're both right. And you wanna hug, I kiss you goodnight. Maybe we're both just out of our mind. And you throw tantrums while I'm twisting up. No medicine is fixing us. Can't tell you why, but tell you what. You got me thinking I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself the night you're gone. There ain't no way of moving on. I'm not afraid to need you bad. Sometimes it be like that. I cross the seas with you. Wasn't even supposed to be with you. Yeah, and it gets crazy in the night. I cannot sleep with you. And I could keep you nice and warm. Won't do no thinking I'm in love. If I was to give you the world, that's anything that you think of. Got too much, gonna be upset. I swear I'd rather be your friend. I said I'm gonna be right back. It hurts sometimes to be like that. I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself the night you're gone. There ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you bad. Sometimes it be like that. Sometimes when you thought you had the love of your life, now you're thinking I'm just one of those guys leading on. I can't help when you read it wrong. Don't know why I trip on us. You put me down, I pick you up. Can't tell you why, but tell you what. You got me thinking I might be better on my own. I hate you blowing up my phone. I wish I never met your ass. Sometimes it be like that, but I'm not myself. The nights you're gone, there ain't no way I'm moving on. I'm not afraid to need you back. Sometimes it be like that. Sometimes when you're falling off track, baby, don't you leave me like that. Don't cry, 'cause we're both just out of our minds, yeah.